this course is created for students who want to specialize in quantum mechanics and other advanced physical or engineering applications. Our practice shows that when a student opens a book on quantum mechanics or another engineering field, he or she gets appalled by the whole variety of special functions and other difficult things. One of the purposes of this course is to show that these difficult special functions are, in fact, not so difficult. They have a transparent structure and can be classified. And we will actually show you how they work in real physical applications.
So as each differential equation can be solved as a certain definite integral, we will start our journey with analysis of such integrals, and we'll introduce you to a theory of asymptotic approximations in general. Then we will show you how each special function can actually be understood and derived as a certain definite integral in the complex plane. And you will find this idea very useful, and you will find that it can actually substitute for you a whole bunch of mathematical reference books. And then, building on this idea, we will introduce you to the theory of Stokes phenomena, which actually is a mathematical representation of many physical effects, such as, say, over-barrier reflection in quantum mechanics. In the end, if you will manage all this material with all this material, you will find that it's actually essential and very important for successful career in theoretical physics and even many modern engineering fields.